Okay, hi all. So this is Tartar Magic. I wanted to just show you quickly, fast as I can, how I make my display bling boxes, if you will. I was inspired last year after I blinged my closet out. I wanted display stands or whatever in there so I could have my shoes on. But when I found out how much those cost, I was like, I can't afford that. And then I was like, you know what I can do? I can make something out of nothing and I can use boxes. And so I use some UPS boxes. You can use whatever boxes you want. But this is almost a year later and they still look fabulous. Now I'm going to be showing you how to use rhinestone sheets on it to do it quickly. You can do individual stones. You can do however you want. But this is how I wanted it. I did some individuals as well as using rhinestone sheets to just, mix it up a little bit. So. And I do different size boxes to display my things on because, like I said, it's not just for when you want to do a video to, upload to craft groups. Say you want to display these in your house, and I'm like, bling on bling, baby. So yeah, I do different sizes and I do different colors. Just, ignore how the top of that looks, but you see how that, yeah. And this is a glitter. Ignore that too. Because you're standing stuff on it. So ignore that. But even if you want to just use glitter blast on there, that's fine. And like I said, with the rhinestone sheets that I was saying, hold on a second. Let me get the boxes out the way. You can use whatever ones you want. You can use whatever is your preference. Even if you don't want to use rhinestone sheets, say you want to use just vinyl. You can even go to Dollar Tree and get the glitter vinyl or the regular vinyl, and you can use that on some boxes. And so, like I said, they're UPS boxes and they come in different sizes. I just wanted to show you these right quick before I start on it so you can kind of get a grasp of what I'm talking about. And at the end of the video, I'll show you different things displayed on the boxes so you can kind of get an idea of how you would want to do it if you want to do something like this. Okay.